Nasturtiums are a cooler weather plant and they don't like too much of sun. They like partial shade. If you search the net, you will find the information. They should be grown in full sun and all. But you have to see what is the temperature. If the temperatures are high above 60 degrees, then they'll not do well. They'll look like this. So in normally, I have seen that nasturtiums do better when they are in partial shade. And they are annual plants and they display such vibrant colors, you know, from yellow to orange to cream and dark red. They look really beautiful. They come in climbing, cascading or bush varieties. They can be grown easily from the seeds. It is better that you sow the seeds where you want the plants to grow, and they'll start to grow within 1 or 2 weeks. Slugs are the main problem when the plants, the saplings are growing, because they'll just cut the plant and you'll have nothing left. So take care of the slugs. Water them, you know, when the soil is more dry, so just to keep it moist all the time. Because they have big leaves and they are of cascading style, they grow pretty rapidly. Interesting thing is that their leaves and their flowers are actually edible, so it can be used to decorate your food, and the flowers look so beautiful. Once the flowers have bloomed away, you should pinch them off so that it will promote more growth. And towards the end of the season, you can leave some flowers to dry up, which will form the seeds that you can collect, and then in the next season you can start from there. They don't need too much of fertilizer because they can actually grow in poor soil also. And that's about it. They are really easy to grow. If you want to learn the details of growing nasturtiums, I have put the link of some detailed videos in the description. You can check them out. So I hope this video was useful to you. If you have any questions, leave a comment and I'll try to answer as soon as possible. If you like this video, press the like button and subscribe to our channel. And I'll see you next time. Happy gardening. Bye.